I went to Harbor Freight yesterday, bought this tree pruner thingamajigger. Alright, so we're going to start with this one right here. I'm going to trim this one up. It's supposed to go to 8 feet. So I don't see how this is gonna. That's too floppy. I think that's too floppy. Broke it. There we go. That'll work. Clear the tree branch in here and you pull. That worked. Quite nice, actually. I'm impressed. It actually works. It works pretty well. Old stuff hanging for when I drive up here. I need scraping up the car. The truck. I don't like how this comes out tight, and though. Well, what do you want for $20, you know? It works. It definitely works. Cleaned up. Get this lawn sprayed down for bugs, ticks and fleas and spiders. Yeah, it cracked. I thought it was gonna might crack. Let's see how much it leaked in here. Actually, not too bad. Not too bad. Right here, I got a leak. I'll see how this dried up. Not looking too bad. Still a little wet. lot of stairs in here. I'm not going to use them. She going. Alright, we're back. I got this painted. Painted all gray. Kinda hard to see. The lighting ain't the best in here. But it's not green anymore. Bring some more paint up. We're gonna get these painted white today. At least this wall, and that wall, hopefully. Alright, we'll do this one first. Wait on here to brighten this place up a little bit. All right, so this is what I'm gonna do for the next hour or so. I'm gonna paint this wall and I'll catch back up with you guys in just a few. I got that wall, this wall, and I ran out of paint there, so I got this little bit and this little wall here to do. So I'm probably won't even do another coat. I don't really care. And then I gotta scrape this off. I might paint the frames a different color. But it's 17 feet by 15. So that's 255 square feet. Ah, my glove. And move all this stuff. I got most of it moved for now. There's not, we can paint in here. Sheets out of there, and then moved. I'm gonna put my logo on this wall. This is the only wall I'm gonna paint. I'm gonna paint it white. I'm gonna paint it white and then I'm gonna paint it a different color with my logo on it. Hopefully I'll have enough paint to. Came out.